Hola, amigos. We are here at Guachimontones. Guachimontones. I'm not doing very good at pronouncing it. But as you can see, here is how you spell it. It's actually pronounced with a W, Guachimontones. And as you will see, as we go along, we are going to check out the pyramids that were created.
They're not really pyramids, though.
They're round pyramids. The only round, what do you call them? Structures?
Ever. Found.
Yeah, but they have like a word. Ruins. The only round ruins.
Oh.
They do all that for fertility. You might do that.
Mm-hmm.
You might want to do that.
What is it called when the Irish people do that dance? What is it called?
Same thing. Thing. The very same thing. I don't know how it's like. Los irlandeses.
It's called like water something.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So each platform is a house built for VIP people.
Okay.
Very rich, important people in the community. So they get to be there and watch the ritual happening right there. So
el ritual del
Tell me in Spanish.
Aquí se ve como otros se usa tanto. Será la mejor energía del mundo. Would you like to go all the way up?
Yeah, of course.
So with the ground, the actual ground be another 2 meters down here?
Yeah.
It's beautiful. I like obsidian.
This very pretty. I love the mirror. Oh, the volcano that was coming tomorrow, remember? The volcano erupted, all that. This is really like a novel.
How would they know that? Yeah. They dig this little guy up out of the ground? That's amazing. Very cool. So the land close by, Teuchitlán or whatever, that
area?
No.
How far away is that from us?
From here?
Mm-hmm.
Like, ¿qué tan lejos está el pueblo de aquí? Si quiero
manejar. 2 kilómetros. ¿Caminando? No, 5 minutos. Caminando estamos como 10 minutos.
Oh, okay. On foot, 10 minutes. A car, 5 minutes.
Okay.
That's how hard it is. It's a mile.
So is it known for, I keep hearing it pop up, like, does it have another, like, tourist attraction, or, like, has it got a mountain over there, or, like, what?
No, this is
It's this. This is what it keeps popping up for.
Guachimontones.
Mm-hmm.
So okay. What he was saying, like, all the trueque, the bargain.
Mm-hmm, right area. There.
Yeah, and that was where all the people came.
Mm-hmm.
The thing, like, the corn.
These are original pictures about the area. Here we can see that the doctor Tequila, the person who worked with this bread.
Okay.
And these are pictures, maps from the investigation.
So this is the before about the main bone structure, mm-hmm. And this is the after. So the meaning of Guachimontones is mount, covered with
straight.
And when we play the water right here, this is
the know.
Which is
sometimes
there's the pumpkins. They made gourds. They had gourds. Carp. Mexican carp. They had a little dog. Look at that dog.
Show a squinkly. That dog is particular because he has no hair.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Hairless.
Yeah. Is he still alive today?
Oh, yeah.
You can get a dog like that
yeah.
today?
It's very expensive, yes.
Okay.
Let's see how expensive it is.
A hairless dog. I've seen a hairless cat.
So all of these things.
Frijoles, chile.
Yes.
Just the orange one, like that over there. Just are the modernist cultures, but it's been inspiration of indigenous art.
Okay.
It's from an artist, but all these pictures, all these elements, all that is the material.
From 250, the chickens.
Wow.
And it goes up to, like,
whatever, like,
yeah, whatever anybody will pay.
Yeah. So they would have been painted.
Yep.
Did you see that dog over there? Say it again, his name.
Jalisco Squinkle.
You see him right there on the wall? He's Jalisco Squinkle. How did that truck get over there?
Probably drove.
Look at that truck.
Yeah. Some like rocks, trails.